Open your eyes to the world all around you. Open your eyes, open your eyes. This world is much more than the things that surround you. You must arise and open your eyes. Sometimes we're too busy to share, but Jesus wants us to care, care. Open your arms to the naked and shivering. Open your arms, open your arms. We need a little less taking, a whole lot more giving. We're so safe and warm, we can open our arms and love a little bit stronger, and pray a little bit longer, longer. Oh, Jesus says, if we love someone in his name, we're loving him. Jesus says, if we touch someone in his name, we're touching him. And we need to show them the light, and we've got to pour out our lives, our lives. Well, open your hearts to the ones who are desperate. Open your hearts, open your hearts. They may never repay you, but their souls are worth it, but their souls are worth it. Just open your heart. Jesus loves all men the same, so we've got to go out in his name, his name. Oh, Jesus says, if we love someone in his name, we're loving him. Jesus says, if we touch someone in his name, we're touching.